So, how do we get the theta for this question? So, we first move the negative 1 over 5, negative 1 over 5 to the right, and we get that cosecant theta equals negative 2, and we can write that as 1 over sine theta equals negative 2, and we can write that as sine theta equals negative 1 over 2. And that is this because of this all Santa Claus. If you don't know all Santa Claus, watch my video. I'll have it on the top right corner.